All right, she's recording.
Boom. GoPo.
GoPo. Is that her name on Facebook? GoPo?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
That's her Facebook page.
Oh, that's great. Let's GoPo.
I don't think I've ridden with you in the morning yet.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's full blood everywhere.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
I'm a little nervous. Oh,
that's gold, man.
Ouch. Did I take a piece out of you?
No. Put me in the tank.
Oh no, not again.
No, no, hold on.
Tough place to get going.
Yeah, I'm not I haven't found it
off the trail a bit. Should have been up here. Todd, keep holding the line sometimes.
Woo!
Yeah. This way. This is. Oh.
You want a drink?
Hey.
Want a drink?
Yeah, this is where I found the mountain lion kill 2 Februarys ago. It was right here initially. Still had the drag marks down this hill with the blood and stuff. And then the next time I came back, we moved to over there, and now it's gone. Probably the remains got washed away. You want a drink?
Yeah.
That's it. Okay.
I told you Kate saw a big rattlesnake, her first time that she's ever seen one. She was running down the switchbacks on Templeton.
Oh,
just,
really?
Yeah, she was just cruising down there, like, really, and she heard it behind her.
Already passed it?
She'd already passed it, and she turned it, and it was, like, you know, 8 feet away from her, all coiled up.
8 feet up eight, off the trail, or 8 feet?
Like, right on the edge of the trail.
So she ran right
she
by
it. She ran right by it, yeah.
That's why, but say, it's usually the second or the third person in a row that gets bitten.
Yeah.
The first one wakes it up.
Yeah.
Second one pisses it off. The third one gets bitten.
Pays the price.
Wow, what do we got here? Oh, there's this
blocking the...
Hang on, this is this block. Yeah, I thought it was further. Come on.
Morning.
You got a good videographer here.
She's great.
She runs with you the whole time?
Yeah.
Swim. Go fetch it. Fetch it, Paul. Oh, come here.
Soldiers Pass, or
yeah,
and then there's like a little wilderness section, right?
Yeah, right where we came out of that wash and we turned right, the trail continued straight. That's well, just about 400 300 yards up there to the wilderness.
Yeah, I think I did that once. Then
Oh, you're such a good girl.
What's that? Oh, good eye.
Glasses. Mainly picking it up because.
Yeah.
But done.
Good girl, okay. Lens is probably dirty.